What I do in my role is lead a talented group of staff and volunteers from all across Canada to help save Canada's birds, both here in Canada, but also abroad when they migrate. I can never forget in 1987, traveling to the tropics for the first time, going to Monteverde in Costa Rica, which is so famous for Canadians, and not sleeping all night because I was excited about birds, and in the morning seeing first a toucan, followed by a magnolia warbler. So a migrant from Canada having arrived in the tropics beside the symbol for the tropics, the toucan. And it was such an exciting moment, but also captured the importance of tropical areas for what we call our, but really Canada's breeding birds. Well, birds are one of the most easily seen groups of species in nature, and they've always fascinated me. And the great thing is that you can attract other people's attention, whether they know birds or nature or not. You can point to them quickly, they're fun to see and identify, and then if you have the time and they have the interest, you can spark a conversation about conservation and whether those birds will still be there for their children and grandchildren and what can they do to help about it now. That kind of engagement with people, particularly when it works well around a bird that we've seen together in the wild, really gives me motivation.